Welcome back to Let's Complete Skyrim. Last time we completed a Thieves Guild quest over in Whiterun by poisoning some mead, getting someone arrested. And this time we're going to be going to Solitude, which conveniently enough we have a numbers job in. So, get two paychecks in one. Not too bad. Let's see, how am I doing on carry weight? I still have this Orcish Bow of Cowardice to sell, along with this Dagger of Fatigue. Oh, I should probably hotkey some of my new magic. I need to get some points into conjuration. I have that new healing spell. Destruction. Take that for when I'm fighting mages. So let's set Soul Trap to 5, Stone Flesh to 6. Lightning Bolt and Fire Bolt I can grab whenever I need. Fast Healing can go on 3. Bound Sword can go on 7, I guess. Alright, I don't have enough for Stone Flesh yet. Keep our bound weapon up, since that actually gets you some conjuration experience. Huh. Didn't realize that was there. Let's see, how am I on perks? Alteration. So I have conjuration. And I need to be at 25 to get the perk for it. And it's 30 to get automatic soul trap on it. I think I'm gonna focus on soul trapping for now. I think that's actually mysticism though. Oh right, they got rid of mysticism in this game. So soul trapping is under... Oh, that's a conjuration spell. Huh. Apparently it's a notably powerful one as well for training, but... Oh, that looked like a bag for some reason. Alright, so to Solitude we go. Yeah, we don't really have anything else to do in Riften for now. We already did our enchanting last time. Did I break down the Magicka ring? Okay, I did.
Imperials think
checking.
We need their laws.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Solitude.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
How am I on gold? Wow, I'm pretty much broke. Good thing I'm getting the double paycheck.
First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city. Capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you already knew that.
Solitude is an alright city, I guess. Plenty of minor quests, at least.
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricker. If not, just keep your nose clean while you...
Yeah. Like I've mentioned, Kasha is not the deepest thinker. A bit impulsive.
Tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
As far as you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother...
Get on with it!
You betrayed us!
Stand back. Interrupting an execution is a serious crime.
Now.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you?
Rogvir,
I have a little problem.
You helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torrig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torrig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Oh, so Ulfric literally didn't even commit a crime.
I go to Sovngarde.
Did he have a talk option? He did for a moment there.
Mind yourself in my city, lass. This here axe in full swing is a right terrible sight.
Yeah.
Some gate guard you were!
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
He died well.
Good riddance to bad rubbish, I say.
They can do this in the daytime when they're not here. I know I have plenty of lockpicks, so it's kind of debatably a waste to be buying more every time I see them, but I just don't want to run out.
Not supposed to be in here.
I'm not going to warn you again.
Oh, because I'm technically still tagged as trespassing because I picked the lock, right? Yeah.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun?
She has not been to Whiterun, no.
Oh, well. It was a long shot. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Oh, okay. Sell off the Argonian blood wine while I'm here, I guess. That actually is a decent potion.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
All right, where is the ledger? Up there. This game has quality AI. Get out of here. Stop following me, you creep. Ugh. I should be doing these at night, but I was right here. Is that Nerno? Huh. Why do you have soul gems in an alchemist shop? I think the Thieves Guild and Stones of Baron... No, the Stones of Baron Zaya get their own chapter.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess.
Kajiu.
By your scent, I'd say you were from the Guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Kajiu wishes to speak about Golden Glow?
I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, come to the right person.
Been a good week, my boy. You can drop the act now, Gajule.
Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? My apologies. I'm sorry to say I know very little about that bee farm, was it?
You acted as a broker for its new owner, no?
Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle.
But you always say you want more girls in the bar to begin with.
Because she has very sharp claws, no? Perhaps scales will not be enough protection.
Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people anything? You kill me, and your only contact with the East Empire Company vanishes.
Who said anything about killing?
Business.
What would it take to identify the buyer?
Well, now that you mention it, there is something I've been trying to get my hands on. I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. It just so happens to be a single case in the Blue Palace. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
I'll tell you what.
Papa says I won't see Rob here anymore.
Instead, how about I use my good friend the Shadow Stone?
Think you can steal from... Never should have come here.
Do I have a calm ability? Or poison or scroll? Fine, fine.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
Do I have anything for pickpocketing? That would be deft hands. You know what? Let me.
I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Buy a pickpocketing potion. I should already have gloves with it, right? Oh, it's boots for pickpocketing. How can I be so silly?
Saved me from the street.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. People to see and places to go.
It's good to see a fresh face. Take a look.
No deft hands.
Forget me next time you meet. Well, hello.
Honestly, I'm just gonna save scum it because, frankly, they made it really easy to save scum. And this isn't about playing legit, it's about finishing the game completely.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. 100%, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told my... Oh, no, you...
There's no other effective way to train pickpocketing, so...
Filthy.
Let's go a little into health. Let's see, yeah, that's way easier.
Seems there's always more to be done.
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. By your scent, I'd say you were from the guild. But that can't be true, because I told Mercer I wouldn't deal with them anymore.
Because he wishes to talk about Golden Glow Estate.
I don't deal in...
Drop the act now.
I'm sorry to say I know
very... Acted as a broker
maybe
for its new owner.
Maybe I didn't.
Identify the buyer and we'll forget what we know, yes?
I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it can ruin me. Hasn't
intimidation
Mercer,
again, no.
You kill me, and you're... Well,
bribe.
I have a buyer. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
Ugh. The problem is speech is also annoying to train, because to effectively train it, you have to sell items one at a time. They left him there? That's unsanitary.
You know you can afford
to say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice. Shouted.
You're passing through solitude? Maybe you're looking to make some easy gold, yes?
Perhaps. It depends what you had in mind, no?
It's easy to find things to sell. Things nobody will miss. Things from underground, or just left lying around in someone's house. I bet the two of us were very alike. So why not take the next step? We can help each other. My sister Deja and I are treasure hunters. We like to collect things.
Because she is listening.
I knew you looked like a clever one. With the war, many more ships come through these docks, loaded with weapons and pay, but few people. And they pass through dangerous waters. We have an interest in one of those boats, the Ice Runner. The Solitude Lighthouse will be guiding it in, but if its fire were to go out, the Ice Runner would run aground.
And you want Kasha to put out the lighthouse fire? Yes.
What an interesting idea. I think if someone were to do something like that, there would definitely be a certain amount of loot to be shared. Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards, I could certainly direct them to that loot. It would be best if we spoke little until you've completed your task. I believe you know what needs to be done. Something about putting out a fire?
Setting up a wreck, hmm? Kasha should turn you into the guards, no?
Turn me in? For what? What crime's been committed? I'm just making idle talk about what would most undoubtedly be a tragic event. A tragic and very, very profitable event. It would be best if we spoke little until we've completed...
Conspiracy? Wait.
Keep the cold at bay with our spiced wine.
There's a floor on the... Nobody's selling anything I care about.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and heart.
Hi.
Come, I haven't got all day.
What is this? This looks
make it quick.
Big and lucrative.
Hmm?
Oh. Solitude Blacksmith. Not the most creative name. Oh, that is ugly.
C.
seems there's no end to the need to take a look.
Alright, do you have any firewood? No.
Return anytime you need arms or armor. My floor.
Although we are getting to the level where armorers are starting to hold lots of steel, so I could start making steel arrows. If I took the perk, of course. I still need to install the mod that lets me re-level unique items, though. Because this Thieves Guild armor is good, but it's not going to stay good forever. Talk to the guard, just act like you know what you're doing.
Steward, when is my appointment to meet with General Tullius? There are some issues we must speak about.
I'm afraid he's had to reschedule, my grace. By all accounts, Legion IV takes his every moment.
Thane Bryling. What do you have to report about the state of Hafengar's defenses?
The Jarl's Palace should have some interesting loot. Cyrodiilic Brandy.
Thane Bryling, what do you have to report about the state of Hafengar's defenses?
The news is the same.
Blackbriar Mead.
Stormcloaks are far from the only threat to the hold. The roads are beset by bandits and beasts, and now there's even talk of bloody dragons.
My dear Bryling, barring any fancy
just
folly,
loot everything for the fences.
Dealing with the odd highwaymen or stray dog.
Trouble on the roads and cities means less commerce. Less commerce means less money and more starving people, and that means more crime.
That's only a problem for me.
That may well be our only answer. I will empower my steward to seek out.
Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
Why is there just a chest in the middle of? Whatever. Pelagius wing. I'm gonna save the Daedric stuff for like after the main game, but before the DLC.
Trouble?
No, no trouble, my friend. Just, she was busy.
What do you want, cat?
Hmm? Just slit your throat. No, no, that's another guild. I'm half considering doing like a, okay, now let's take down every NPC in towns once I'm complete, like, set my save file aside, because I'm not relying on modded items besides, I guess Skyfall Estate might hurt the save, I don't know if it would break it for other people, but I guess the key to it,
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Ah, I see you have the wine. Hand it over, and we'll... Good. Can't have the buyer getting impatient and looking elsewhere for this, can we? Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but I suppose I need to pay you something for the goods.
And now you try to bribe Kishon?
Not at all. I consider it an investment in prolonging my life. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed.
And she said why she was doing this?
Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. I'm sure you understand. However, I did notice she was quite angry. It was being directed at Mercer Frey.
That's all? No name
or
anything?
In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry.
Kishon thinks you're lying to her.
Look, that's all I know. I never promised you I'd have all the answers. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Will you?
Need something?
Wait, activating an object. It's a daily. Yep. I guess it only matters that he doesn't notice me.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
I should have taken Muffle, now I think about it. Yeah, that's definitely the next spell tome I want to buy. Is there a Conjure Bow, actually? Because that would also be good. Although, obviously, I can't enchant conjured weapons, so might not actually be all that good. This is engaging gameplay. Seriously, who thought this was an interesting idea? Oh, there are stones over there. Huh. I think I called them Guardian Stones before. I know they're Standing Stones, but... Is he going to the warehouse that I stole the key for, or the boat? Alright, come on. Interesting. I can't even go through that, really. Yep, he's definitely going into the warehouse. Oh. Oh. Hello. What am I stacked up to now? 45% damage? The actual stealth section. Why is there a goat just on the loose? No, you didn't see anything, actually. Crap.
Damn, where'd you go? There you go.
Okay, let's do this for real now. Emergency bow. Oh, I think I remember that this is actually going to wind up being a fight regardless of my stealth skill. I do like this level design, though. Like, yeah, you could take the hard path and just follow him. But if you're observant. You get some iron garbage. I think I'm actually good here. I think he talks to that person. No. No.
What was that?
I'm bad at this. I like how it shows you Daedric weapons at like level 15. Daedric and Ebony. Like, yeah, this isn't Oblivion. Unfortunately, there doesn't appear to be much of value to be stealing in here. If I take this path. Nobody is up here, but there's a chest. Flawless amethyst. Sometimes you get lucky with these barrels. Haunting Brew Mead. Dressers. Oh, this is a path, okay. This is a little sketchy. This is very sketchy. The best part is I can always just come back in here and clean things out if I really feel like it. Since I won't be on the Thieves Guild payroll. Can't get up there. I'm gonna save again. Okay.
What was that?
God, another fight.
Lose interest. Lose interest. What is he doing now? Still says to shadow him. What? Where did... Oh. This is side path. Interesting. Oh, that is the worst. Numbers. Job. Crap. How do I follow him? I kind of lost sight of him. Is it actually like something down here? It shows me where the door is. I'm just stupid. Okay. Have I mentioned I'm bad at stealth games? There we go. Brinewater Grotto. I think there are pirates in here or something. Bandit Highwayman. Okay, that is scary. Let's get the soul trap. That didn't work as intended. Okay, that's a lot better. Kill one. Abuse pathing. Ah, fail to abuse pathing. Utterly fail to abuse pathing. Thank you. want to at least get the sneak crit. Thank you. Really?
I was sure I heard something. Time to end this little game. I'll try and end this quick.
Really?
Oh well, let's run off. What are you looking at?
Whatever.
That's someone there?
Oh wow, I didn't even realize that trap was there. Come on. I really do need to bump up Magicka a bit. Although my health issues could also largely be stemming from a lack of light armor perks. But that's because I have to avoid getting hit because lack of armor value. Oh wait, that's the wrong. Here we go. Not the one I wanted to fight, like that. I should also get some fatigue. Except I have none. How long have I been calling it fatigue in this game? Ooh, yes. Aversion to shock. And then...
Damn you.
I'm not, like, actually cutting off the healing or anything like that. Wow, that shortcut is completely pointless unless you just really need some frostbite venom.
Is someone there?
Why are you doing so much damage with the dagger? Imperial bow, that's 19, orcish is 21, okay. I wasn't gonna swap out anyway because I do have the really awesome enchantment, but I was just curious. From. It's actually good positioning too. I'm pretty impressed. I'm probably never going to be impressed by the AI of this game again. But more obscenely hard, considering you're using worse gear than me. Wow, that actually landed. Light armor to 30, so that should actually get me a decent light armor perk. I wish there were a less endgamey way to respec, though. All of the traps. Oh. Oh, I didn't loot these guys. Onyx and copper circuit. You never see onyx on its own in this game, do you? Huh. Never really thought about that.
Hi,
find
Oh, crap. Okay. You require a different strategy. You require magic potion spamming and the use of firebolt. Oh crap, that did nothing. Even through the armor. Really? This game is full of hitbox lore. Racist? Yeah, that's worth taking. And it's stupid that they can hit so hard with basic iron weapons. Stuff that you would barely scratch them with. This game's combat scaling is garbage, is what I'm trying to get at. Ooh, glass warhammer. Actually, I think I'm actually going to start using that as my primary melee weapon for now. Because two-handed really needs to go up.
I'm staying out of this.
Oh look, another damage sponge. So close to a level up. Come on. Hide up from you and try and hide from your arrows. Oh my god, move! You know what? That's what you get. Orcish arrows, wow.
Now there's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed.
Speak first, and then Kashaw will decide.
All right. It's Carlia. Her name is Carlia.
You say that name as if Kashaw should know it.
Mercer never told you about her?
Carlia is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer.
And you're helping her? You're betraying the guild for her?
Help? No, no. Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me.
Where is this Carlia now?
I don't know. When I asked her where she was going, she just muttered, "Where the end began." Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. And when you speak to Mercer, tell him I'm worth more to him alive.
Yes, he's already told me that. You stupid, stupid man.
What are you doing that for?
Do you really want to question me? Do you really want to test my freaking patience right now?
You needed to know more.
Shut up. And another one. So many good heavy items. Why do I have the iron battle axe? Imagine if there was, like, an ebony sword in there, or a Daedric sword. There's still some magicka. Let's see here. I could take sneak and invest in light feet for silent roll and silence. Backstab is not the one that I'm going for in that tree. Custom fit would be nice, but... Restoration... Regeneration would be huge. Wasn't there, like, respite or something? Yeah, that's 40. guess I take the regeneration perk. If this Argonian says one more thing, I swear to God. Oh, there's no quick way out on this one. Well, at least I have plenty of items to liquidate into cold hard cash. Including dwarven stuff. How much does Vascul- Okay, so I do have it. Exactly enough for two casts per Magicka bar, which is not good, and I need to get the apprentice perk, but I think all the chests and stuff on the way to that room were empty. That one was. And I can just get out through the water, probably. Actually, how do I get back up there? That is the question. Like, if someone falls in, they have to go all the way over here. Granted, the way they're...
You're not supposed to be in here.
Someone there?
Go, go, go. Thought that was a chest. Thought that was a chest. Should not have wasted my time on that. Thought that was a chest. Okay. So... back to Riften to turn in my two jobs. I guess I should also show the Stone of Barrenzaya to Nyx, but or Vex. God, that noise is terrible.
Hey, let's talk a second.
My sister in crime.
Mercer.
What do you need?
Gullamai give up any information on our buyer?
He said Golden Glow was purchased by someone named Carlaya.
No, it can't be. I haven't heard that name in decades. This is grave news indeed. She's someone I hope to never cross paths with again.
Gullamai also told Kishaw that she was a murderer.
Carlaya destroyed everything this guild stood for. She murdered my predecessor in cold blood and betrayed the guild. After we discovered what she'd done, we spent months trying to track her down, but she just vanished.
Why has she returned now?
Carlaya and I were like partners. I went with her on every heist. We watched each other's backs. I know her techniques, her skills. If she kills me, there'll be no one left that could possibly catch her. If only we knew where she was.
Gullamai told Kishaw that she said where the end began.
There's only one place that could be. The place where she murdered Gallus. A ruin called Snowvale Sanctum. We have to go out there before she disappears again.
Me?
Yes, I'm going with you, and together we're going to kill her. Here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers. Wanted to say something.
Oh, I can upgrade my armor with Tonila. Worth of Windhelm. Next, I have two things to say to you. Oh no, Dalvin has the numbers job.
I'll listen.
Kishaw has completed the numbers job.
I'd pet you in the bag all day, but coin's coin, right?
Kishaw is ready for some extra work.
Bloody good timing. Just got some more clients.
Do you have any numbers jobs?
Oh right, got a simple one. Just get in, change the books, and be back in time for last call. So, that's about it.
It will be done.
Here's everything you need. You get caught, but we've never heard of you.
Yes?
Where is this one? Whiterun.
Back out with it. Time is money.
Is this unusual gem worth anything, perhaps?
Been a while since I've seen one of those. What you've got there is a stone of Baron Zaya.
Is it worth anything?
Not like that, it isn't. The stone was pried off of Baron Zaya's ceremonial crown by a thief in order to cover his tracks.
How many of these are there exactly?
I think there were 24 in all. Most people keep them as a curiosity. Some of the guild members have tried to locate them over the years, but they haven't been successful. Well, until now.
Will you offer... Are you sure you'll not buy it? Kishaw will offer a good price.
Look, I only buy things I can turn around quickly for a profit. And no one wants these stones unless they have the whole set. Tell you what, if you find the rest of them, talk to me again. Otherwise, keep it. Maybe it'll bring you luck. If you want to get paid, keep your weapon sheathed.
Hmm? What do you want, Cat?
Tonelia.
Well, looks like you're fitting in well down here. I'm supposed to allow you to trade in one of your pieces of guild armor. So what will it be?
There's something different about it, yes?
Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
Kishaw will trade in her cuirass.
Are you sure? Once I exchange it for you, I'm not taking it back. Unless you want to sell it at a discount, of course.
Yes, Kaji is sure.
Okay, there you go.
Thieves Guild Armor 2. Carrying capacity increased by 35 points.
If you're looking for extra work, top usual guild rate. Let's take a look
trade.
At them.
Why do I have a hide shield on me? Back down to a reasonable carry weight. Let's see here. So I have a soul gem in Windhelm. Burglar. Wow, we need to go to Windhelm now.
Need something?
But I think I'm going to end things off there, even though we really only did one quest. Made some money, leveled up. So next time, we hit Windhelm.